This is Ashley with VacuumWizard.com, and today we are reviewing the Miele Neptune. The Neptune is part of Miele's S4 series, and this particular canister weighs 11 pounds. Here you see us using flour to test how the Miele handles fine particles on carpet. You can see it gets all the flour with no trouble. Here we tested the Neptune using rice for medium particles. We dyed the rice blue to make it more visible on the carpet. You'll see here that the Neptune has no problem picking up all the rice, and it didn't spit any of it away as it was vacuuming it up. Next, we tested the Neptune on large particles using black-eyed peas that we've dyed red, again to make them more visible. And the only difficulty that it has is that the height on the turbo brush is not adjustable, so it's a little short clearance-wise for some of the peas to get underneath, but the suction is very powerful. Again, we used flour to test the fine particles on hard surface flooring, and this parquet tool has no issue whatsoever getting it all up. And you can see here that when you sweep up next to the edge, it will get all the flour without having to break out any of the attachments to assist it. Next, we tested the Neptune on medium particles using rice. You can see here that it brushes and sucks up all the rice. We were also impressed with how easily the Neptune picked up all of our large particles. The Neptune averages about 72 decibels, which is very quiet for a vacuum. The average vacuum has a water lift of about 70, but you'll see here that on its highest setting, the Neptune is just over 80. The Neptune has a sealed filtration system, and while this particular vacuum didn't have the active HEPA filter, it still decreased the particle count in the air when we tested it, so it's actually purifying the air as it cleans. Here we're using the dusting brush to dust a piece of furniture that's about 7 feet tall, and you can see how easily and thoroughly this dusting brush is able to clean a very hard-to-reach place. This is something that would be difficult to use a dust rag on, but when we turned the Neptune to a lower setting, it was very gentle and easy to get this clean. We were really impressed with how thoroughly the upholstery brush cleaned this chair. The turbo brush is very easy to use on stairs because it's a smaller head for the vacuum, and the canister was very light, so it was easy to carry up the stairs with us as we cleaned. The Neptune has 3 zero-turn radius wheels, and you can see how easily it glides across the carpet and goes across thresholds. Here we are accessing the bag by flipping open the top of the canister. You will see the self-locking collar here to keep all the dirt inside the bag when the canister is open. The bag can easily be removed, and you will notice the air clean filter on the top and the pre-motor filter inside, and the bag easily clips back in.